Hi, hello and good afternoon from Johnston Tractors at Carlisle. So the last time I was here it was all John Deere, which we have to the left here. But since then they've taken over the Valtra agency and lots of new tractors in here. So I'm just going to have a quick look around. I'm actually over at the auctioneer having lunch, so this is just in between courses, so I won't be here that long. So quite a lot of these tractors are demo tractors. Anyone wanting to have a demo, contract or contact Frank Johnston there. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, probably 10 or more tractors that are sitting in the yard here at Carlisle. So I just speak to the young lad there. He expects a lot of the customers that were with Johnston will actually change from John Deere to Valtra. That's the hope anyway. So it's a lovely day for end of November nearly, or third week anyway, fourth week. So different colours, as you know, the Valtra come in different colours, all kinds. The only problem we have with Valtra is you don't see what they are. So I've got a low battery as well, so I won't be on that long. And I haven't fetched my glasses either, so I can't see what's actually coming on. But here we have, as I said, lots of tractors. I thought when I came down the road my battery would have charged up in the phone, but so if I disappear, you know what's happened there. So I was just wondering if people that were with the John Deere franchise or people that bought them will actually change over to Valtra. It's quite a possibility. You stay with the dealer that they've been more than likely very happy with over the years. So as I said, they all come in different colours, a sort of a grey metallic, red, blue. I haven't got my favourite, which is actually a green. I like the green one most of all. Quite a few white ones sitting here and out the front as well. That's probably the most popular colour. And here we have a Valtra. I've taken pictures of, that's a N114. So as I said, my battery's not going to last that much longer, but I just thought I'd come when I'm down here before I head away to Goa and just have a look at the Valtra tractors. So they're quite a stock number, so it shouldn't be too big a problem getting what you want. I'm just going to go at the front, and then I'm going to switch off. Head away back over for my second course at the auctioneer. So I've just came to the front. There's just the one white tractor here, and a Stewart trailer, and another Stewart trailer. No, it's a Cane trailer there actually. So, as I said, I really haven't been that well prepared. The battery's not very good in these iPhones. They don't last that long. This is a Valtra T154. I wouldn't like to say how much it would cost, but quite a pretty penny, I would imagine. So just across from Harrison Heatherton here. So they'll be changing all the signage up there. It'll be changing over to Valtra, obviously. So better not get run over. Well, my W Johnston there. He's taking a couple of excavators out, whatever you want to call them. Anyway, for the moment, from Johnston Tractors Carlisle, on a nice day. Take care, catch you somewhere later. I'll post this video and I'll make up a little video with all the different tractors here. Bye just now.
I used to tell myself that you would wait. I'd borrow time for two and I twisted fate. I left us floating. And I'm sometimes the things you want are hard to take. Sometimes the ones you love are risks you don't make. And the dust has settled into nothingness, and I yearn for yesterday. Just look around, I'm still. But I know the sky has one more cloud to break, and I was gonna tell you I wish all our arms could be right. I'm too late, I looked in my rearview, and now I don't see you. I said I tried. To tell myself